What's that you say? Knights of pen and paper? Don't mind if I do. Wow, it's been a while. I'm trying to remember the voices I've assigned these people. I don't even remember what I'm doing. What am I doing? Let's check this out. I need to kill two missing no's. There are a lot of missing no... Yeah, there are a lot of minions coming from that portal, so you need to close it ASAP. ASAP. That's what ASAP stands for. Sure, we'll do a battle. Oh, I think I was in the middle of this. I don't even remember. Well, I need to kill these missing no's, so let's add a couple of these. Heck, we're gonna do three. Yeah. Let me try something new. Yeah, I'll show you something new. Holy shit, my people cannot handle this. What have I done? I should have rested first. Alright, dude. Start with a leader strike. Draw attention to yourself. And let's deep freeze this guy. I don't even know. Does anybody need healing? Nobody needs healing. Okay, smite somebody. Just smite them. Let's work on number 8. Yeah, you can't do shit. Oh man, he can't. He's a bruiser too. Shit. I haven't had to use one of these in a while. How do you use these? There we go. That way he won't take as much. Alright, deep freeze somebody else. There's an awful lot of... Ooh, weakness. Boom, baby. What now? Okay. Double strike. This guy... We're gonna have to take him out next. Berserker! Alright. Flash heal. No. No. Oh, I guess just regular strike. Even though it doesn't do a lot of damage. Okay, deep freeze this guy again. We're just gonna go back and forth like that. That's what my mage is up to. Yeah. He's got an English accent. I know it. Smite that bitch. And... Yeah, my berserker's working. Awesome. Let's do another leader strike. We gotta draw attention to our paladin here. He's got mad... Mad HP. Mad HP. Okay, I went up against these guys and I am fucking exhausted, so... What? No, no, I can only do Vanish, but Vanish does not do me well, so I'll just no mortal attack on this guy. Yeah, I did nothing. Asshat. At least my mage has plenty of stuff. What am I doing here? This guy, I think. Yeah, okay, this is good. Finally. Why are they going up against three again? Jesus. What am I thinking? Alright, that's that guy out. With no one else to go up against, my berserker is just gonna go after number 3 here. And just hit him with a regular fireball. And the fire takes him out. There we go. Victory! I am happy with my emerald amulet. Awesome. Your portal is closed. He's an alien. It only makes sense. He talks like a robot. Right? Right? Let's rest. Jesus Christ, we're all tired. Yeah. I have this? I have something that lucks us up. Can't remember what. Need more rest? No, we don't, mister. What else is going on here? Let's see here. Enchanted armor. Slay monsters. Gain 50% more experience. Awesome. And this is a story quest, too. Okay. Let's start it. We just handled Missing Nose at half power. The castle is overwhelmed by my minions, and you must defeat them before they defeat you. There are so many monsters around that you must kill many to get through. Uh-oh. Defeat my minions! One or more enchant... Okay, you know what? Yeah, we can do this. We'll do 3 of these guys. We can take them on. I don't care if they look like... It was Edward, wasn't it? No, it was Alphonse. Alright, I'm gonna get a brick thrown at my head by people who like FMA. Alright. Shit. We can do that. Yeah. We're all leveled and shit. We're groovy. We're cool. I swear. Good thing he's got that resistance against, okay, concussive blow this guy. And that's gonna put him out of commission. Berserker! Alright, deep freeze this guy, and now we have two of these guys out of commission. Awesome. Groovy. Wait, no, back up. I want you to hit weakness on all three of them. This is all high-level stuff, but honestly, there's a lot more game for me to go through here. What the hell was that? Does that counter? Does that power-up counter my weakness? I don't know. Take him down. See what I do? I knock two people out of commission, and then I focus on the third guy. It's a pretty winning strategy, and that's why these guys are the highest level. I have another team, and they're like level, I think, 12 right now. They're not very high up. Holy shield. So now, mostly, they're going to head towards my paladin there, and it's just not going to do anything. Alien paladin? You can't stop the alien paladin. The alien paladin is awesome. Okay, deep freeze this sumbitch again. And let's smite this guy. Everything's groovy here. You're on fire. Oh, no, you don't. Concussive blow. Boom. I like to imagine that he's just kind of like, oh, you're back in action? Smack, elbow to the face, or I guess helmet, whatever. Since they're just... I honestly forgot that was there. Nobody's really hurt. We're not hurting for anything, really. This is a very defensive team. That's mostly what we kind of focus on here. There we go. Alright, let's fireball your ass and you're gone. One guy left. Hey, Sylph is playing. House of Dead Ninjas. I need to get into that game. That game's fucking awesome. Double strike. My biggest problem is my Thiefy keeps running out of... You know what? Just bink. There we go. Never play an ace when a two will do. My Thiefy keeps running out of magic, and that's bad because he's really useful with that double strike, and I've got his assassin or his poison blade thing leveled up ridiculously high. Alright. There are more coming. My castle is still overwhelmed by my minions. You must kill more of them. Defeat my other minions. I must kill three missing gnomes. Let's do it. What the fuck? WTF? That was a horrible English accent. You have my permission to just smack me. Because that was an awful accent. And I really need to stop trying to do voices. No, I need to try and get better at them. Yes. There we go. Attack these two. Right now, I'm going by shape. Because it's triangular shape, but I really shouldn't be. Oh, please. And everybody's back to normal. You did nothing. Alright. You know, just do one of your regular strikes for now. Again, never play an ace when a two will do. And we're gonna fireball this guy. What? What are you doing? You can't heal people. Only I can heal people. And just in case... You're all weakened. Status effects! There's so many status effects that it's really hard to tell that this guy over here does not have his normal status effect on. But I can't do anything about that yet until this guy comes up. Concussive blow! And you're out of action. This should take out this missing gnome. There goes the fire. I knew it. Let's smite this asshole. That regain's gonna be tough to go. We're not going to attack him yet. Hopefully it'll wear off by the time we get there. Although he does not have his concussive blow anymore. So who goes before him? Who goes before him? Well, we'll always do another concussive blow. There we go. Well, what are you doing? Misclick. Alright, our current opponent catches fire. Everything looks good. Smack. Ah, there it is. It wore off. Excellent. As long as we can keep these guys in such a state that they cannot attack, we'll be good. There we go. He's gone. He didn't actually have anything. Let's set him on fire. And there goes fire. Do a leader strike so that he keeps going after my paladin. It's very hard to see over the missing nose, but they have this little symbol that's kind of a bubble, and that's what keeps him from attacking. There we go. There we go. Victories! Alright. Actually, these potions. Might use that. Finally! I don't think... Oh, I think he talks like the comic book guy from Simpsons. Finally! That wasn't the comic book guy. Oh, well, fuck it. Alright, what are we going to level up you up on? This is what makes him so deadly, right here. He gets 12 extra points. He's doing 12 extra damage for everything he does. Everything. But I've been kind of focusing also on his vanish. No need for concussive blow, because I mean, I don't really care about the damage, just the fact that it knocks people out for like 2 extra turns because of this right here, plus 1 skill duration. So that's already 2 right there. That makes him a powerful, powerful foe. Let's do double strike. There we are. And, I think I'm going to call it here, guys. Well, this has been Let's Screw Around. Because, honestly, I just wanted to play a game. Don't you guys want to play?